lost contact again. Wait. Epsilon? Quickly, you have the documents, right? Get out of there ASAP, now! And beam us the documents from there. Quickly! Documents and we'll proceed to evacuate right away. We're not sure what's going on, but things are becoming more and more unstable by the minute. Thank you. Now find an interface terminal so you can transfer the data from your scanner.
Somebody tell me what's going on. I've lost the subject. We need that information, no matter the cost. Contact with the subject. Can't lose this thing now that we're so close. No, damn it.
Doctor?
Mind telling me what the hell is going on?
The subject is rejecting the simulation. We're losing them.
I didn't come this far just to lose what's inside that skull. Nurse! Nurse!
I would advise rolling back the simulation to a stable point in time, Doctor.
Hell! Not on my watch. We've never gotten this far. I need you to send me back now.
But Doctor, the subject is taking over control of the simulation. If you sink now, you'll risk getting trapped.
You think I don't know that? I designed the protocol, lady. I know Sasha Riss. I know how that mind works. I can regain control.
Handshake in 3, 2, 1.
Epsilon, Epsilon, do you read? Epsilon, listen up. This is important. Stop whatever it is you're doing. You're jeopardizing both yourself and the mission.
Wait, what are you doing? No, Epsilon, don't do it! Don't go any further! It can't be! Nurse, terminate the simulation! Get me offline now! Nurse? Nurse! Sasha, do you hear me? Look, we can strike a deal. Stop! No, please!
The simulation has ended. Can you hear me, Professor? I regret to inform that the subject, Sasha Riss, did not survive the transition. Are you all right? Professor, you're probably feeling a little confused after severing the connection. Don't worry, I'm here to help you. Once you've assimilated what has happened, press the button to your left. I'll be waiting on the other side. Once you've assimilated what has happened, press the button to your left. I'll be waiting on the other side. Slava, comrade.